Hi, and welcome once again to Stop Sweating Today. This time we will see how to prevent excessive sweating with herbal remedies for sweating. Sweating is our body's natural reaction to heat. But when does sweating become excessive and what can we do to prevent this from happening? You might find the answer with herbal remedies for sweating. A disorder associated with excessive sweating is called hyperhidrosis. With this disorder, there is an excessive sweating occurring all over the body, specifically the hands, armpits and feet. You might be surprised that there is about 2% of our population affected by this condition. The cause for this disorder is believed to have sprouted with genetics. This means that if your family has a history of it, you can have it too. Since bacteria thrive and flourish in damp, sweaty environment, a person with this condition can easily develop body odor. This would mean being shunned by the society. Body odor is considered to be a social taboo. What can you do? There are a number of methods for you to choose from. For severe cases, you can go for an ETS or endoscopic thoracic sympathectomy or go for an axillary suction curettag. These are surgical methods that are done to severe cases. You can also religiously follow these herbal remedies. 1. Drink tomato juice daily for a week. Tomato juice can regulate the excessive functions of your sweat glands and can promote healthier skin condition. 2. You can also incorporate sage in your diet. Sage is a very helpful herb in reducing excessive sweating. 3. Tea tree oil can also be help. The oil of tea tree has natural antiseptic and deodorizing qualities. 4. An herb called burdock can help reduce excessive sweating. This herb encourages the excretion of bodily fluids in other ways. It is also important to stop wearing too snug and fitted clothes. These type of clothes can encourage sweating. Wear clothes that are body friendly and a small air packets that allow better ventilation. You should also avoid eating hot and spicy dishes. These dishes encourage your sweat glands to go on an overdrive. If it is not possible to eliminate chili on your diet, you can minimize your intake of this. It is also good to have a good hygiene. Taking a bath daily can help reduce the formation of bacteria on your body. Zero bacteria means zero odors. Herbal remedies for sweating are effective if you commit to the use of these. Excessive sweating should not be at the top list of your dilemmas. Find out what remedy is effective for you. If you need more information or want a definitive solution for sweating, you can visit my website. Here you will find the most powerful natural treatment for sweating that exists today. For your convenience, you just have to click on the red button pointing arrows.